Ana.
I got the coat. The white coat.
So I see.
I'm Larry, the doctor.
Hello, Dr. Larry.
Feel free to call me the Sultan.
I can't believe these things actually happen. I thought if you showed up, you'd be an old trout, but you are bloody gorgeous.
Well, thank you.
Fish. You've got to respect them.
Have you?
Of course. We were fish long ago, before we were apes. You mentioned a hotel. No rush. Actually, there is. I've got to be in surgery by 3.
Are you having an operation?
No, I'm doing one.
Are you really a doctor?
I said I was. You are, Anna.
I'm sorry, did I photograph you? Did we meet somewhere?
Come on, don't play games, you nymph of the net.
Excuse me?
You were out for it yesterday.
Was I?
Yeah. Wear my wet knickers. Sit on my face. Come hungry bitch typing.
Okay.
Why do I feel like a pervert?
I think you're the victim of a practical joke.
I am so sorry.
No. We spoke on the net last night, and now you've seen me.
I wasn't on the net last night.
Where were you between the hours of 6:45 and 7 p.m.?
That's really none of your business. Where were you?
On the net talking to you. Well, I was talking to someone.
Someone pretending to be me. I think you were talking to Daniel Wolf.
Who?
This guy I know. It's him.
No, I was talking to a woman.
How do you know?
Believe me, she was a woman. I got a huge... She was a woman. She wasn't, was she?
No.
What a bastard. How do you know him?
I don't really know. I might... Took his photograph for a book he wrote.
I hope it sank without trace.
It's on its way.
There is justice in the world. What's it called?
Oh, the aquarium.
What a prick. He's advertising. But why would he pretend to be you?
I think he likes me.
It's a funny way of showing it. Can't he send you flowers?
Extraordinary thing that...